are gathering here as the Lavia Kambasina International Women Articulation, where we are really coming up with the strategies on how the women are facing, especially the challenges they are facing in their respective regions.
All over the world, women in here, because we want to talk about our dignity, our equality. Especially we are talking about the political equality, land rights.
Y bueno, el objetivo principal es unificar, seguir con nuestras luchas, con nuestras acciones, seguir defendiendo nuestros derechos como mujeres campesinas, mujeres indígenas de los continentes, seguir defendiendo nuestra semilla, nuestro territorio, nuestra madre tierra, el agua, el bosque, también impulsar la agroecología de nuestra experiencia como mujeres campesinas y mujeres indígenas.
My expectation from this gathering is that when going back, each and everyone will have understood what is feminism and how is she going to pass on the information to the other women which are back home, because these are issues which are really affecting the rural women who are mostly the food producers, and they are not well informed of all what we are discussing this week here in Sri Lanka.
Sometimes it's hard to do the work on an international level, but when we bring it back to the local where we have more control and more power for mobilization, and if we do that and multiply it across the world, we become a great thing.
Alerta! Alerta! Alerta que camina! La lucha feminista en la vía campesina!
We are the women, but we didn't have our right in this patriarchal and economic world. We're trying to get back our rights.
Nothing for women without women.
Sin la participación de la mujer no habrá liberación. Globalicemos la lucha, globalicemos la esperanza.
Globalize the struggle.
Globalize the world.
Globalize the struggle.
Globalize the world. Amanda. Amanda. Amanda.
Cantar que vamos a triunfar, avanzan ya banderas de unidad, y tú vendrás marchando junto a mí, y así verás.